Mama, I am very happy. I memorized Surat Al Bayyena from Ayah 1 to Ayah 5. Very good. I am proud of you, my sweetie. I will give you this cheesecake for you. Oh, yummy, yummy. I want to complete Surat Al Bayyena. Okay, watch this video with teacher Shaima. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Shaima Bahar. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn and complete Surat Al Bayyena. In this video, we will learn three parts. In the first part, we will recite Surat Al Bayyena from Ayah 6 to the last Ayah. In the second part, we will recognize the meaning or the Tafseer of Surat Al Bayyena. In the last part, we will listen to Surat Al Bayyena by the best reciter in the world, like AlShaik MAHMOUD KALIL ALHOSARY. Let's go to the first part. Please open your Quran book and repeat after me. Surat Al-Bayyena from Ayah 6. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
إن الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب والمشركين في نار جهنم خالدين فيها أولئك هم شر البرية. إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات أولئك هم خير البرية. جزاؤهم عند ربهم جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه ذلك لمن خشي ربه.
Now let's go to the second part to recognize the Tafseer Surat Al-Bayyena. The first ayah, لم يكن الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب والمشركين منفكين حتى تأتيهم البينة. Those who disbelieve from among the people of the scripture, Jews and Christians, and al-mushrikeen, were not going to leave their disbelief until the Prophet Muhammad come to them. Clear evidence. رسول من الله يتلو صحفا مطهرة. From Allah, a messenger Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, reciting the Quran, purified pages, purified from al-batil, falsehood. فيها كتب قيمة. Wherein are correct and straight laws from Allah. وما تفرق الذين أوتوا الكتاب إلا من بعد ما جاءتهم البينة. And the people of the scripture, Jews and Christians, differed not until after there came to them clear evidence. and the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whatever was revealed to him. وما أمروا إلا ليعبدوا الله مخلصين له الدين حنفاء ويقيموا الصلاة ويؤتوا الزكاة وذلك دين القيمة. And they were commanded not but that they should worship Allah and worship none but Him alone, abstaining from ascribing partners to Him, and perform as-salah, iqamat as-salah, and give zakah, and that is the right religion. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ وَالْمُشْرِكِينَ فِي نَارِ جَهَنَّمَ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا أُولَٰئِكَ هُمْ شَرُّ الْبَرِيَّةِ. Verily, those who disbelieve in the religion of Islam, the Quran and the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from among the people of the scripture, Jews and Christians, and al-mushrikeen will abide in the fire of hell. They are the worst of creatures. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ أُولَٰئِكَ هُمْ خَيْرُ الْبَرِيَّةِ. Verily, those who believe in the oneness of Allah and in His Messenger, Muhammad, including all obligations ordered by Islam, and do right riches and do good deeds, they are the best of the creatures, okay? And do righteous good deeds, they are the best of creatures. جزاؤهم عند ربهم جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه ذلك لمن خشي ربه. Their reward with their Lord is Aden Paradise, gardens of eternity. Gentleness, which rivers flow, they will abide therein forever. Allah will be pleased with them, and they with him. That's for him who fears his Lord. Now let's go to the last part in this video to listen to Surat Al Bayyena by the best reciter in the world, like AlShaik MAHMOUD KALIL ALHOSARY. Time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you, teacher Shaima. Now I can recite Surat Al Bayyena. Jazakallahu khairan.